In transmission lines, we don't use single solid conductor. Instead, we use stranded conductor. Here, several thin wires called strands are twisted together.